So I just finished my run, and I'm now 4,500 kilometers away from home. So, I'm here in Queensland for 3 days filming a gig. It's a big one, but yesterday
I have my first open mic comedy gig. My plan here, afterwards I'm gonna have to leave the pub and go straight to the airport. It means I've gotta go pack. Okay, all packed.
Hello. I made that joke because I studied for a year. I did film at university. In one of my classes, we came in every week and we watched one classic movie. And I dropped out because I realized that it was like Netflix and chill, except no chill, and Netflix cost 20 grand.
So. Okay, all finished. Pretty happy with the performance, but now I gotta take a 7-hour flight. So let's take on that roller coaster, huh? So I got this seat, and this seat all to myself. Best run in Queensland. Let's do this, baby. Yes, Queensland. Eco Fashion Week 2018. The media launch for the fashion show. It's pretty exciting. For me, I get a free trip to Queensland out of it, so I'm happy. Now, let me give you a bit of backstory. I don't want you to be confused about this whole situation. Back in November in Fremantle, I filmed a fashion show for Eco Fashion Week Australia. It's this environmentally friendly fashion line. Well, I was happy with how that went, but I didn't really work with them much this year until a few weeks ago when I got hit up by them again to film something in Darwin. Now, here I am in Queensland filming some more stuff for them. It's a nice place we're staying. Look, we have a pool. I'm staying on the couch, unfortunately, because all the bedrooms are taken. But today, what are we filming? We're gonna shoot some models on a boat near an island, on the sea, on the beautiful open waters. Drone footage, gonna get some GoPro stuff, gonna get some camera stuff. It'll look just perfecto. So day one, shooting here in Queensland, and I literally got here this morning, went for a run, and now we're shooting. I had like 3 hours of sleep on the plane. Big day, but I think we can hit it. For this shoot, I basically want to show the ocean, show the wildlife, show the fact that we're out in this beautifully available sea. Done the drone stuff, close-ups, the wires, everything that we need. And now we're gonna go do some snorkeling, get some underwater stuff with the GoPro. And then we can go home and I can recover from my sunburn. Let's get this and go home.
What happened was, I need to go outside.
Okay, let me paint you a picture. I was filming possibly the best in history GoPro footage you could ever imagine. Fish, coral, selfies, sharks, whales, turtles, Nemos, dories, all shit that you can't prove, but I tell you, I got it. Best footage ever. Why aren't you seeing it? Well, we were out there for hours. I got sunburned. I was tired. I got impatient. I wanted to go back to the boat, started swimming back, put the GoPro in my pocket, got to the boat, checked my pocket. No GoPro. The price we pay for art. Huh? What an idiot I am. Anyway, the snorkel itself was actually really fun. I had a good time. I was glad to get out and do some exercise. Hey, I hear that GoPro is releasing the Hero 7 this month, so maybe it's a bit of a win-win situation. Well, lose-win. But other than losing the GoPro, the shoot went really well. I got some great drone footage. Did get sunburnt. Had a massive nap on the way back on the boat. We went and had a bit of dinner. I had a lovely Long Island iced tea and some pasta. And it was divine. And here we are at midnight looking at this orb. And so far the holiday is going like so-so. I'm enjoying it, it's a lovely place, but It sucks to have lost $500. Anyway, let's get some sleep. Let's do it. Come on.
Day two, still running, feeling good. Let's kick it.
Day two, lost my GoPro, but we're filming the big event today. There'll be media there, there'll be models there, there'll be fashion, and I've basically just got to film it all. I had a good sleep in, and now I feel well rested and ready to shoot this thing. So without further ado, let's get there because we don't want to be late, so let's go. Here at the fashion media launch thing, I have gotten a bit of preliminary footage of the hotel, and hopefully now we get the main event. I am finished filming. It turned out great. I got some lovely footage. My arms are so tired because I had to carry my gimbal and my camera around all night. But it's all filmed. It's all done. I'm tired. I'm sunburned. But I'm happy because the event came out great and I think that I'm going to get a good video. I'm going to go have some dinner, hopefully at a nice, lovely restaurant and have a few drinks, have a massive schlep. And then tomorrow, you know, the world's my oyster. We're going to go check out Queensland and see a couple of the sights. Let's do it.
Day three of shaky run footage. Last run of the trip, I'm gonna hit that 40Ks.
Just finished my day three run. That officially puts me up 40 kilometers. That means this week I've run a marathon, which is insane. It's crazy. I've been running for a few months now, so I'm pretty damn happy with that achievement. Two marathons a week by December. That's just a random goal. Anyway, this is where we stayed. It was a nice little lodge, Lychee Tree Apartments. It's like 9 o'clock now. We've got to check out at 10, but our flight only leaves tonight at 8. Got a full day here in Port Douglas to just kill, go around, explore, etc. I'm gonna go to Mossman Gorge, which is this lovely like little retreat, little river. Go there, go for a swim, hopefully get some dope footage. That's today's plan. I'm gonna go have a shower and then let's go. You see, I don't want to intrude on anyone's privacy, so I'm coming out, climbing these rocks, going a bit away from the beach to abide by all the drone laws that are in effect, okay? Please don't arrest me. All good. Whew, good fly. Of course, my luck, a helicopter flies over just as I'm flying the drone, so my next video is from jail, then you'll know why. Off to Mossman Gorge to get some nice tropical footage. I didn't get too much just then because my battery did die. I wanted to save the two spare batteries I have so I can do some more flying later. Conservation of energy. I'm a scientist. So I'm here at Mossman Gorge, ready to get some good footage, hopefully of the tropics, the rocks, of the water, just everything. I mean, look at this beautiful, the trees and the landscape. It's just amazing. I don't need to be checking Twitter and doing all this millennial stuff. I can appreciate nature. Let's go do that, huh? God, I've been walking for like 2 minutes. I'm already tired. Now, if that ain't cool, then you could just call me a cucumber. I tell you, you're flying a drone, it takes it out of you. You get all nervous and sweaty that you're gonna crash it. I mean, I do. I've already lost a $600 drone and a $600 GoPro, so I wouldn't want to lose a $1,300 drone. That would really just make my year, wouldn't it? Time to sit and wait. Feels like it just goes on and on and on for miles and miles. I mean, it's beautiful as well, like it's... You could just look at this for years. I must be the nerdiest guy, I swear. Like, I'm the only one here who doesn't have bathers on. I'm wearing glasses. I'm fully clothed. I'm filming while everyone's swimming and having a good time. So I'm about to traverse that because I want to go get a drone shot. That's what you do for a shot. I traversed all of that just to get here so I could fly my drone without disturbing anyone. What a saint am I. Oh my goodness, I am so tired. I just want to get this shot and go home. Get on the plane and go back to my baby. My girlfriend. No, I don't actually have a baby.
Yeah.
finally home. My beautiful, wonderful girlfriend picked me up. I'm finally home. The trip has ended. It was great. It was beautiful. Tropical. The view was just, oh. I went on my runs. I did some exercise. I felt good about the whole thing. So that is the trip. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed all the drone stuff. I love you, baby. Thank you for picking me up. Give me a kiss.
Too.
Kiss for the last bit of the video.